What's up guys, I'm iTutorial Pro, and today I will be teaching you how to play music with your MacBook with a closed lid. Stay tuned.
iTutorial Pro. Nothing is without tutorial.
Step 1. Launch your browser and head to the link in the description below. Step 2. Click on the download button on the web page and click on the option at the bottom of the pop-up window to skip the sign-in. Step 3. Wait for the application to download automatically. If not, click on the click here on the webpage. Step 4. Launch the zip file and then move the application expanded into the applications folder. Step 5. Launch InsomniaX and click on agree to approve the license agreement. Step 6. Click on the menu bar icon of InsomniaX and adjust your preferences from the preference pane. Optionally, you may set a hotkey for disabling lid sleep. Step 8. Click on disable lid sleep. That way the computer will stay awake even though the lid is down. Click it once more to disable it.
If you still have things that you don't understand, feel free to ask me by leaving a comment.
Thank you for watching this video, I'm iTutorial Pro. Please never forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and check out my other videos as well, that would help me a lot. So I'll be seeing you all guys next video. Peace out everyone.